You know the song, you may be singing along. Yes, that is Def Leppard. I sat down with the drummer, Rick Allen, who shared how he overcame a near deadly accident and how that led to a second career. Can't help but be amazed by it, but the artist, he is also the star drummer, Rick Allen from Def Leppard. How he got back into painting, and yeah, he's still on tour with Def Leppard too. We talked to him. Would you believe it's been 40 years since the legendary band Def Leppard played its first gig, and the band is still going strong. Rick Allen, the drummer, he's been there since the start. But during the band's rise, everything changed. When he lost an arm in a car accident, he says the support of his family, his bandmates, and his fans has helped him really shift his way of thinking, create a second job, so to speak, and helped him just live a better life. Here he is describing the accident.
I went around this corner too fast and lost control of the car. And as the car rolled, the seatbelt actually came undone. And I think that's what took my arm off. And I actually left the car through the sunroof and landed in a field, yards away. So it was just surreal. When I think back on that moment, it's almost like it didn't happen to me. It seems like it was some sort of made-up story, but here I am.
Surrounded by his artwork, Rick Allen, star drummer of Def Leppard, remembers that day in 1984, a life-changing car accident that led him to a dark place.
After I had my accident, I just wanted to disappear. I didn't want to be here anymore. I just felt really horrible.
What got him through? Rick says his fans and Def Leppard's unwavering support. I love that the band never said, do you think you're gonna come back? Is it possible for you to come back? It was just kind of a given, you're coming back.
And it really took the pressure off me because nobody ever talked about that. Nobody was ever like, well, are you in, are you out? It was more when he's good and ready, it'll be the right time. And that's exactly what they did. They were really good. It just brought us all closer in terms of that sort of that brotherhood, you know.
2 years later, back on stage after the accident, unforgettable. What did it feel like at Monsters of Rock when the crowd was just erupting for you?
It felt incredible. It felt for the first time that I was being supported by the whole planet, you know. There's like 80,000 people out there, and I just got this overwhelming feeling of everybody was on my side, everybody was rooting for me, and it was such a wonderful feeling.
Rick has also renewed his love of painting. You can see his art at Wentworth galleries around the country. He says this type of art allows him to stay in the moment.
Absolutely, yeah. It's just that zone. That it's almost like a meditative state, and when you arrive at that place, time just disappears.
And do you have a favorite in terms of your painting? I love them all.
I really like the Legends series.
Legends that he looks up to, each one with a story, a kinship he feels to those artists, and of course his fans, who he says have helped him through so much, including a place in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. So when you were inducted into the Hall of Fame, that was a pivotal moment, of course.
Yeah. It was really the first time I really felt the industry, giving us a big thumbs up. And then as a band, the most important thing for us was the fact that it was the largest fan vote. And that to me, you know, we always knew that. Now it's official.
So much to talk about. A talented and amazing person tomorrow right here on Weekend Express. You will see some of his amazing artwork, more of it. And oh yeah, I asked him what his favorite Def Leppard song was, and I told him mine. That's tomorrow.